Good afternoon. It's quite, it's 2:30, is it a bit late? Oh, I left a bit late today, didn't do that in the morning. Didn't leave till 1:30. I'm at a place called Beningborough Hall. Somebody's digging out there. This is Beningborough Hall, this is National Trust property. It's very close to a place called Linton-on-Ouse and Linton-on-Ouse. And I'm trying to push through and get to the toll bridge. And I'm actually going to pay and go over the toll bridge. I've bothered doing that before. So a bit like I'll get to the toll bridge before the battery runs out. And this is a Wednesday afternoon. There are loads of cyclists now, lots and lots of them. This is the 8th of August, Wednesday the 8th of August 2012. This castle here. This is the driveway in. Another lovely day, finally in August. We've had quite a bit of wind and showers, but it's not windy today. It's quite warm. I hope we get out as far as a place called Beningborough Bridge. Stretch, I mean, it's really not fit to not have a lunch out that I would like. So I'm really only good for about 40 or 50 miles. Not much really. I'll get out to Beningborough Bridge, but probably take me another hour or so. But it's going to be tiring coming home by the time I get back to York, hopefully. 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock. Probably knackered. Oi! Newton-on-Ouse. It is a busy road. It's not very nice. Right out in the countryside. Usually it's busy in that direction, not in this direction. Linton-on-Ouse. The reason they're called Linton-on-Ouse and Linton-on-Ouse. Ouse River, away to our left. Trains, so